For your Swiss ball Russian twist, set up in a hip thrust position with your shoulder blades on the Swiss ball. Have your arms straight in the air with your hands together. Try to keep your hips facing the ceiling and rotate your upper body side to side using the Swiss ball. If you want to make this more difficult, grab a dumbbell and keep your arms straight, rotating from side to side.